The belated Women's Day celebrations held yesterday in Usuk sub-county attracted hundreds of women and girls from Katakwi and other districts of Teso sub-region. As various women celebrated their social and economic achievements over the years, Mary Ilinyat revealed that from time immemorial, women in Teso suffered a number of injustices, but when the NRM government took power, the things changed for the better. Before President Museveni came to power, women in Teso were nobodies. They could not own property or land. We could not even hold any position in society. But now things changed. We even have a female vice president from Teso. Long live President Museveni. The 86-year-old has been the LC1 chairperson and NRM coordinator of Usudio village since 1986. Her desire is to meet the head of state.
I want to Museveni, I am LS1 to all of district care, LS1 to.
I need to personally meet the president. I need to thank him for the things he has done. I'm also appealing to him to build me a good house because the one I live in is in a bad state. It leaks whenever it rains and this spoils the NRM documents I have.
Although LC1's career in the district, Katakwi, I am a big NRM.
She's also asking for the compensation of her livestock animals lost to the Karamojong rustlers in the early 1990s. I appeal to the president to compensate us for the animals we lost to the Karamojongs. He may not pay all of them, but at least pay us something. Just like Ilinyat, women in the region are grateful for the efforts made towards their empowerment. Their appeal to the government is to avail them facilities to access digital platforms, since this year's Women's Day global theme states that digital innovation and technology for gender equality. Through Action Aid, women have learned to use computers and ICT for their own development. What we ask from the government is to establish ICT laboratories in the district such that we can access them for our own good. Luckily, a number of women in the region have undergone ICT literacy training conducted by Action Aid Uganda. The Vice President, Jessica Lupo, who was the chief guest at the celebrations, appealed to women in the Teso region to engage in commercial enterprises to improve their social and economic well-being, as well as benefit from the government programs such as the parish development model.
But I would like to use this International Women's Day to remind us that all that the government is doing is so that you and me in our home can participate in the transformation process of Uganda, from where we are to middle income settlers or even to the first one. And how do we do this? The NRM government has simplified it in order to cater to everybody. Beginning with someone who has only 4 acres to someone who has thousands of acres. How has government simplified it? By researching on the market of enterprises.
Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.